Good afternoon.
Hi.
Can you explain who you are and what you do?
I'm Valeria and I am here in the heart of Venice in my shop, my family shop in the square of San Marco. What I do and what I like to do is a lost walks process, which means that I start in sculpturing the walks by hand. With my tools, of course, and so what you see here was born from here. And what I do is actually I never designed something before, but I follow my emotions inside.
So the wax is like this to begin.
Yeah, and then I start to carve, and then when I see what I'm doing, I follow my emotions. That's why I don't know before what I'm doing.
So you never sketch. The sketching happens in the wax.
Yeah, and for example, this is a piece that while I was doing that, I understood at the end what was about. This
right.
I sculpt from the wax and model from the wax after the high tide of 2019, which we have in November, the highest high tide. After 1966, but it was a very bad weather. The high tide is, of course, it's a phenomenon of Venice, and here, especially where I am, which is the lowest place all over in Venice.
Right.
The high tide, for example, that arrived that horrible night in my shop was high until here. That's high. In the square, it lasts for 2 months after that night, because we have the flu that was always high. Not as much for the city, but for us, which we are here in the lowest, it was horrible. So it has worn these, which is I've called the guardians of our sea, because while I was having this strong emotion inside of me, feeling Venice so defeated, it came out the guardians of the sea, which
right.
means that I sculpt and model an angel here.
Yes.
And the woman of the sea. So, and these represent the coral, so the sea.
Yes.
And this butterfly, which is a butterfly that is supposed to bring lucky and protection also, with the angel and the woman of the sea for Venice. I make the lost walks process is a very antique technique,
okay,
and was used for sculpture, for making objects also in the very very past, and now we're not everybody work with wax, because a lot of people make by computer the pieces, and this is awful for me. So what I also defend in my shop, I represent what I think are, which the one that I think are the best in handcraft
yes.
and handmade pieces, and I represent them, their name in my shop beside my work, because I believe that people have to understand that one thing is pieces made by hand, completely
yes.
by hand, with all that you have inside, passion, experience, whatever it gives you the chance to really make an amazing pieces, and it's completely different, another world from computer or whatever. This is really awful. This is for me hell. And because I know the people I know, they are really top master in goldsmith, and they make, we all make hours and hours to make the pieces.
Yes.
You cannot compare.
No.
And then in any case, the magic is for us, while I work the wax, is it nutrients my soul. So
yes.
I feel it, and I never get tired about this.